So guys, welcome to a new video, and yeah, I killed, well, what was known as Batman. He died. I just popped on and played it because I wanted to kill him, and now I am like slightly half dying, so whatever's next, I'm probably gonna die, I'm not gonna lie. I hope it's nothing too drastic, because I don't think I have the energy to do it. Oh damn. Okay, I'm shutting this behind me so I don't get surprised again. Supplements. Can we actually make anything? Probably not. Okay, what's this? 1146. I gotta remember that. 1146, you're next. Oh, it's the birthday. Going back to the birthday, yay. How exciting. Okay, we can't do much, but I'm like half and half dying. Okay, I'm gonna can we save here? No, we can't, can we? That's actually depressing. So it's 1 1 4. No. 1 1 4 6, and we're in. I'm like back in the hallock because last time.
No, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Oh shit, no. Oh, we have to put all that stuff away. Okay then, that's fair enough. Why ain't there? Move. Oh, can we just do this? No. Right. Take this in. I'm like slightly dying, bro.
That shit you're carrying? Get rid of it.
That's disgusting. This is how I'm treated. Okay. I'm just about dying. Okay. We now slightly. Oh!
Have a nice day.
You're a fucking asshole. I can't wait to kill you. And then take your arm. Okay, so. Start off with the candle. We have to do it in a specific order, but I can't really remember. But we just gotta actually explore. It's kind of effort. Okay. Why can't we do anything? I guess we have to walk into here. Oh, yep. Happy fucking birthday, got a light. Jokes on you.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game?
Oh,
all you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building.
I think
somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Okay, that's fine. Is it just gonna keep doing that? Oh! Okay. I didn't expect that. So we need that. We need to flush the toilet to get the thing. Ah, that's hanging. Because I can't in there. See, Ethan's not a pussy. The other girl's like, hey, no, I'm not doing it. Ethan is a lad. What was that? That's the microscope. Dirty telescope. Which we then use. No water's coming out. That does something, but we'll come back to it. That's cool. I'm really sorry about the lag, if it does seem to lag. I don't know if the outcome of the video is just lagging, but... Oh. Now we have to pop a bunch of balloons. There is. That's the one we need. Is there anything else in here? Is it just... So satisfying, whatever. Right, now half the balloons is here. Well done. One job. Oh yeah, it shoots nails into me, oh god no. Calm down, you pussy. Oh. Ethan's just
enchantment.
Okay, cool. So we got the quill pen. Where did we get the wind up again? We need to do the telescope thing a second. Was this space? How do we activate it? Well, I'm pushing one. Okay, let's try this. What is this game doing? There we go. 1, 2, can't do it. Unless we have to literally just go. Do that. There you go. Okay, so now we use it on that. Like so, and it is Death Penis Baby again. Death Penis Baby. Finally, Death Penis Baby. So it's Death. Pen 15. Baby. What do we get? This, which we have to then burn. Good god. I'm gonna sue them for literally spraying me with water unconsented. Cool. And then we get a dummy finger. How do we get the wind up again? That's what I'm most confused about. I literally can't remember how to get the wind up or look around now. I'm just gonna fit this together. Okay. There's a small hole in the dummy's stomach. Where was it again? Ah, it's the core corner. That's the one. It's been in the entire time. Go on. Nice. And this is the death of Ethan. Oh yeah, I need to go the other way where he literally scars me for life. I mean, surely watching the video. Ah! Oh no. Eventually calm down. I'm just gonna keep this handy. Look at that majestic flame. Oh my god. Lappy. I think that happened last time and amused me. Okay, cool. So, I think the last episode as well, I got really angry at, like, the, I couldn't kill the person with, like, no ammo. And then I literally managed to kill him by literally burning him. But it didn't work last time, that's why I didn't understand. Get away. Pretty sure I have to go the other side where there's a fire hydrant thing. Yep. Like, candle was a waste. I know that doesn't fit. Bird on my hand. There you go, won't get sprayed now. And then we go, burn the candle, and guess what? The lights go out as soon as the lights. See if I told you.
Happy birthday.
We know what happens, it explodes. But there's a panel over there. Movie fun. There's something on the floor there. Get up! If you get up, we can go.
Fuck! Fuck!
What are we doing last time? have a bad receding hairline. Okay, let's go. I did. Yeah, you just don't, like, take the winding key, because that's what caused the explosion multiple times. It took me 3 attempts. So yeah, have fun. And then it blows up, it doesn't explode anywhere. I don't know why I can't run. Love it. Get up.
Motherfucker!
Crap, I didn't do the thing.
You're supposed to die!
Shit. Take that. Bye. Get away. Oh god.
Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Okay.
Well now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look. Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Damn.
Disgusting. I'll call the HUD. Actual ammunition?
Finally.
Nice one. Testing area. We need... What do we need now? I mean, we need our guns, obviously. So we need that. Need that. I'm gonna need a shotgun. Gonna need that. I might need... pick locks. Don't know whether to keep that, but we're gonna... Okay. Got some mag ammo. I'm gonna take that, gonna take this. I think that's all we need, really. Where's the original D-Series arm? We're gonna take that with us as well, just because, in case we need it halfway through the game. I'm hoping we're at the end now, because we're on part 8. Take this part 8. And I'm dying. Oh, for God's sake. We need the crank again. Oh, I can get that. What was that? Shotgun shells. Just reload one big boy. Could we need the crank? Right. Yeah, I'm really sorry if this lags at any point. It's just my PC dies playing this game apparently. And there's no point in me like trying to fix it now because we're almost at the end of the game. And then it's Resident Evil 2. Or Outlast 2. Which one was it? Whichever one I'm in the mood to play. Oh my god, the lag. Yeah, I should really tone down the graphics, because I said last time. Not so much now. Okay, we're gonna keep the crank on us in case we need more bridges. Find out.
I'm coming, Mia.
And bet you're coming, big boy. God, you run so slow. Like, I know it's my graphics problem. It's like, not my graphics, it's just like the lag. Okay, I'm starting to speed up now. So this is normal running speed. When likes it doesn't like major, you can not gonna always it was so infuriated. Okay, what's up there? We'll go up here. We'll do a little exploring before we go wherever they need us to go. Chem fluid. Please don't blow up on me, I don't have the health. Damn it. Shotgun shells. I don't have enough. I'm gonna really irritate him, but I'm gonna bin that for now because health is more important. I gotta really run back. I could do like Why is that taking up two spaces? Why doesn't it stack? Anyway, we can actually heal now. Of course, it tells you. Ooh, there's a new house. This map is massive. Like, is it like a boat house where we're gonna fight someone? I swear to God. I'm getting fed up with these fights and stuff. Okay, what's this? There's an area for a crank to go through. Too hard actually. Do you like a brain boat? Oh shit, no! Stop. I'm not wasting ammo on you. Ah, fuck sake, there's so many of them now. Ah, shit. That's it, you're gonna die. What next? Reload, just to make sure we have enough ammo in case we miss. Like dead, or are they gonna? Yep, he's gonna come up to life. This is it. There's no way you're alive after that. Does anyone watch the Avengers and the Resurrections? That's how I feel. It keeps on lagging, but Twister of the Floor doesn't lag your man. Stop. This is the pelvis. Shut up. I'm just gonna run past you because I'm out. Actually, I'm gonna run now. Bye. Okay, that's weird. Halfling mount, but there's no actual things. There's some stuff there. We'll put the crank back for now. I mean, I'm probably gonna need it, but I don't think I need it now, so I'm gonna save it for now. There's so many items, how do I get them? I'm just gonna...
Mia.
Mia. I swear to God, if you turn sinister on me. Are you okay? I'm free Zoe as well.
Zoe? Zoe,
I... Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Yes.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good.
He's not dead.
There's enough for two.
Oh, shit.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But... Okay. None of us will get very far without the serum.
Give.
Hey! One of those is mine.
Oh. Jesus Christ,
it's up. Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later!
I love you.
Bad enough.
Shit.
Now you're blowing a kiss.
Sorry.
Marley!
Heal. Lisa.
Yep.
Now, I've seen everything.
You have not seen everything. Oh, there's some stuff.
Ethan, this way.
Okay. How are you still alive?
Use the serum on him!
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Not really, no.
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
Stop blocking that and go. Go. He's fucking disgusting. Bye, crumbly man.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
I have to choose, don't I? Choose it, we? It's ours, hun. Got killed.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe.
Go! Both of you just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
Okay, my ult is a bit out.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
I don't know why she's so angry. I killed you. I saved you. Is this the end now?
Ethan? Thank you.
What the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Okay, the audio was really delayed. I'm really sorry. I lost the order.
Mia. I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat?
Oh.
How the fuck did that get here?
I think the adventure ends, it doesn't.
Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that?
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Oh. You spin me right down. I shouldn't joke about that right now. Now we wait.
Mommy. This way.
Get away, you cretin. Wait, what's happened? Yeah, those HD details. Oh shit, I'm here. Holy shit. Okay, so I'm guessing.
How? Nathan?
Does she have anything? She has a strange bottle. Anyway, So this is probably the ending that I missed. Oh, close to the ending. And we're going to leave it here. And I will see you guys in the next video where we're playing as a woman now. I guess it's what it's like to dream as a woman. Well, dream you want to be a woman. Don't really know. I'll see you in the next video. Subscribe, like, comment, and get ready for the potential finale. I'm really hoping it isn't not in a bad way, just like this game's finally come to an end after a year and a half. And we can finally move on to bigger things. Anyway guys, I'll see you in the next video.